Before this video starts, we're going to be doing a ride potion giveaway. All you have to do is make sure you have a thumbs up on this video, make sure you are subscribed to both me and Unicorn Twins, which will be in the description below. And of course, make sure you leave a thumbs up on our videos and leave in the comment section below what your Roblox username is, and we're gonna contact you and give you your prize. Excited today because today we're almost doing like a huge giveaway.
Oh yeah, definitely like a huge giveaway.
Do you guys remember when we gave blue fly potions to everyone wearing blue in Adopt Me? Well, today we are going to be giving pink potions to everyone wearing pink in Adopt Me. So pink ride potions.
Oh yeah, I'm excited for this one. And a lot of people in Adopt Me wear pink.
Yes, we have put our joins off so that not even Moody can join me in Adopt Me right now, so that we don't join the same servers. And yeah, then we're going to be giving potions away.
Oh yeah, I'm super excited.
I am so excited too. Okay, well, Moody, good luck with your video.
Oh yes, good luck with yours as well.
All right, see you soon.
See ya. Oh my gosh, guys, here I am. Oh my gosh, anyone wearing pink? Hold on, let me get the ride potion out first. Okay, we have a ride potion. And this person right here is wearing pink. Don't run away from me. Oh my gosh. Hello? No. I do not feel like chasing her right now when there's a bunch of other people over here. This person right here is wearing pink. Now, we're giving these away for free. So, oh, they declined. I don't know if they declined. Hello? You know what? You don't want to get this for free? Did they have their auto decline? Oh, wait, they accepted this time. Okay, we're going to put in a ride potion. Just one ride potion. And they're giving me a bunny, which I don't really need common pets. Oh, they took it away and put in a buffalo. Where did they go? Okay, I'm trading with this person right here. Let me make sure I have player icon on so I know, yes, it's this person right here. So I know who to give their pet back to because the ride potion is for free. Give the item from hand. We're gonna give her buffalo back because the ride potion is free. You get it for free. I don't need any other pets. It's okay. What is this person doing right here? They do not have on pink at all. What about this person flying the unicorn? Hello? Oh, she definitely has on pink. Hello? Come back here. Oh, she stopped. Oh, can I click on her from down here? Oh, no. Let's try and click on her. Hello? You're so high up. Let me get a fly pet out. This is a struggle. Okay, we're going to fly you and go up here to this person because she's wearing pink. We're going to send her a trade request. Hello? Trade request? Oh, declined. Okay, well, I was going to give you a free fly potion, but I guess not. Oh, wait, she came back. Hello, would you like to trade? Does she have auto trade off? I'll try again in 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's send her another trade request. Oh no, her trade is off. Oh, what if we put our trade on? Maybe she'd be willing to trade with us. Oh, she's a fan. Let's type in. We're gonna type in, I would like to trade with you. Maybe she will send me a trade request. Oh yes, she sent me one. Okay, we're going to put in a free ride potion for her because she is wearing pink and she doesn't need to give anything back. It's for free. She's wearing pink. Okay, come on. I'm ready for her to accept. And we hit accept and now she has a free ride potion. Thank you. Okay, now we need to turn off our trades because I don't know who is trading me right now. This person is not wearing pink. This person has pink flying around them and they have a pink donut. So I think that technically is considered wearing pink. I think so. Not many people are wearing pink. I thought a lot of people would be wearing pink in this server. These servers. Oh, this person accepted. Okay, let's put in a ride potion and see if she accepts. Oh, she's putting in a flyable swan. We don't need a flyable swan and a rat. She's putting in all this stuff, but we're definitely giving this back to her because we do not need this. We do not want any of this. This ride potion is for free. We're wearing pink. Yeah, for once, wearing pink is a good thing because you're getting free ride potions today. So we're gonna give her items back. Let's go to the pets. Let's give her common dog. And it takes a while for the stuff to load in. Oh, she was riding something and I made her not ride something. So we're gonna give her pets back. Stop running around. We'll give you your pets back. It was for free. It was for free. Okay, here's your rats. And then she has a bike as well. We're gonna give her bike back. And there we go. She has all her items back. And hello, everybody. there's a couple of fans of this server. I'm sorry. I'm trying to do a challenge right now. Well, not really a challenge. More of like what Santa said. It's like kind of a giveaway. Giving people who wear pink free items. This person's wearing purple. Oh my gosh, not many people are wearing pink. This is insane. I might have to go to a new server, guys. All right. I'm going to load into a new server. Oh my gosh, guys, there's a great blob right here saying OMG. OMG to you, you're a great blob. What is going on? Oh, I hopped on their head and they went away. Yeah, I have to sit here and wait for my game to load up. And oh my gosh, they're wearing all black. They look so cool. And then they have a child with blue on their back. Is this person wearing pink? I'm trying so hard to see people wearing pink. Oh my gosh, this girl has the same ears as me. No one here is wearing pink. Oh, someone just fell from the sky and is wearing pink. So let's send a trade request to them. Hello. Oh my gosh, look at them. They actually look really cool and stylish. Okay, we're gonna put in a ride of pet potion. That's for free, so if they give me anything, I would definitely give it back. Hopefully they don't try to give me any legendaries because I can't just hand them back. And sometimes it's hard trying to talk to them because there's no like chat right here and they get confused. So we're gonna hit accept and they're gonna get a free ride potion. All right, we're gonna give them an item for back. Like, oh my god, is that Biggie right there? Oh my gosh, let's give them their beaver bag. And let's send a trade request to Piggy. Hello, Piggy. You're kind of scaring me. Oh my gosh, they accepted though. Piggy, what do you want from me? No, they put in a neon robin. Get the robin out of here. I don't want a robin. Stinky robin. Oh yes, they took it away. Thank you. Thank you for taking the robin away. Oh my gosh. They don't have to put in anything, but they can put in things. They think this is like a normal trade, but it's not. I'm just giving them free items. They're gonna hit accept, and then we're gonna give them an item from backpack. We're gonna give them a penguin. Their penguin back. And yeah, no one else is wearing pink right now. Hello. What is with these servers today? No one's wearing pink. Normally when I'm in a server, especially with Santa, everyone's wearing pink, pink, pink. Pink is everywhere. Oh, that person just ran away. Let's try walking around the neighborhood. Oh my gosh, people are chasing me. Even Piggy's chasing me. We're gonna go to the neighborhood and see if there is anyone in the neighborhood wearing pink. Okay, there are definitely a bunch of houses here. Where are all these people at? Ooh, someone just came out. They're wearing blue. No. Ooh, there's people over here. Hello, they're in a banana car. Santa would be so mad right now if she's seen that banana car. Hello. Oh, they went into this house right here. I wonder if it's unlocked and if they mind me up. Just walking. Who's gonna walk into this house? Hello, are you wearing pink? That's the one person that I seen in the beginning. There's a red panda in there. Is there someone else in this house? Hello? Well, there definitely is someone else in this house. They're probably gonna lock the door soon, and they're not wearing pink, so I'm gonna get out of here anyways. Wait. There's someone right here wearing pink. Hello? No, come back. No. Oh my gosh, please. Wait for me. Okay, they're going into town. We're gonna follow them. I will not stop until this person gets a free ride potion. What is going on out here? excuse me. Oh no, they're glitching. Excuse me. What is going on? There's just trains everywhere. What is... That person glitched. I saw them in the floor over there. Now I don't know where they are. And everything is just crazy. Is this them right here? That person's wearing all black. This server is so glitched. I don't know what's going on. There's just people riding trains around here. Do any of these people have on pink? They do not. So we're just gonna back up and go over here. I'm so confused. What is with all these trains in this server? Oh wait, the person with the pink bike. Where did they go? Oh no. Is that pink in your hair? That's not pink. What? No one is wearing pink today. Oh wait, this is the person right here. Oh yes, they're definitely wearing pink. We're gonna trade them right now. Oh my gosh, I finally found them. I knew I was gonna find them. We're gonna give them this ride potion because they deserve it for wearing pink today. Ooh, someone just gave me a pizza and it's not cooked. Oh my gosh, you guys always give me uncooked pizzas. Are they gonna accept, please? Yes. Oh my gosh, okay. I think that's it. I think I wanted to give away a lot more, but like, there's no one wearing pink today. Everyone's wearing black or blue. And I'm just so confused. We're gonna bake this pizza because whoever gave it to me did not bake it. And I want to eat pizza at the end of this video. So we're just gonna bake it. Ooh, look at all these people. Hello. Okay, is that pink actually? No, that's white. I'm colorblind. Is this person wearing pink at all? I just want to make sure I'm getting everyone before I leave. Oh, there's Piggy. Hello, Piggy. Okay, I'm gonna eat this pizza. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to like, and subscribe and hit that notification bell if you enjoyed this video. And let me know down below if you would like to see more of me giving away ride potions for anyone wearing pink, because these servers were very, very slim of people wearing pink today, and I really would love to do it again. So just let me know down below if you'd like to see me do it again, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!